Hey there guys, it's discussion time. So I'm going to ask you guys the question now, seriously legit, is Bleach a good series? The reason why I ask this, I've seen a few videos on YouTube and there's some things I can disagree with yet agree with at the same time. So from a Bleach guy such as myself, I'd like to say just the faults and the advantages and why it's a good series or not. Okay, so basically in the anime there is a lot of filler. After the Soul Society arc, there was the Balance arc, which after such a great arc went to such big mess happened. And that wasn't the writer's fault, okay? Studio Pierrot, or I'm not quite sure how you pronounce it, but it was their doing for the Bound arc. It had nothing to do with the storyline whatsoever. So yeah, after we got rid of 40 fucking episodes of Bound, if you were watching that on a weekly basis, that would just piss you off. I understand. But then, after episode 110, we finally got onto the Aranka arc, which is Kubo's second longest storyline in his big plot. This had very slow pacing, which meant, you know, things would drag on. Run-in scenes would take like 15 fucking minutes. And you'd have them one episode fillers that were just like, come on, I thought we're done with this. But it looked promising, like at the start of the arc, you know, we met Shinji, we met all these Voizards, it was going good. That to go save fucking Orihime from getting kidnapped and used or raped or whatever. But yeah, it was terribly paced, all that. I mean, in the manga, this thing here, there is no filler, there is no slow pacing, it's just how it was meant to be. And this is, as a series, I'm glad I read the manga because I enjoy the series so much better actually reading it than watching it. Believe it or not, even though there are some memorable moments, like the whole Soul Society, I prefer watching that as a series than the manga, obviously, because it was a great arc, it was done very well and adapted to the manga. As the Aranka arc was still going with the slow paced and the one episode fillers, we had another filler arc, which was 30 episodes. Now, this arc wasn't so bad as the Bound arc, it was a meh arc. Just saying that, it was just meh. But this is where Bleach went widescreen and all HD. So right after that, we got into some serious stuff. We got into Grimmjow fights, we got into Yorkiora fights. We were beginning the war. It was the big war of Sasuke Aizen invading the town where all the Soul Reapers were just gathered up and were about to kick ass. And then we got another filler, just when we got rid of one. But after that, Bleach took its massive hit with the final battle of Aizen and Ichigo, where, like, you know, things were revealed, like Ichigo was all a big plan of what Aizen had in store, what his main objective was, trying to replicate a key to get into the Soul King's fucking, yeah. This is where Bleach is gonna get good. This is, you know, his powers are gone now. How is this gonna, you know, evolve? Then we had the Fullbring arc, which again, Studio Pierrot fucking fucked up. But the manga wasn't that great at the start either. It was very slow paced in the manga and very so in the anime, which had us really sleepy. Which, boy, you know, it's one arc, you know, it has to build up, it has to have a beginning, middle, and then the climax. And which, the climax was very fucking good. But then, unfortunately, the Bleach series got cancelled. Anime-wise, yes. I honestly still think it's on a massive hiatus. Yeah, as the current arc stands, everything is just... He has no rush in whether the anime is going to catch up or anything. He has nothing to hold him back. He's loving it. He's writing it how he wants to. How his final arc's going to go down. He's taking his time. He's putting much effort in as possible. And the new arc at the moment is going absolutely great. I mean, I've not heard much complaints. Yeah, there's been a few here's and there's with Byakuya's death. But it's been such a great arc. It's on par with the first Soul Society arc that he did. But let's get down to it. Is Bleach a good arc and what stuff I want to get off my chest? Well, the Bound for one arc. I want to get that off my chest. What a piece of shit that was. The slow pacing, for fuck's sake. Ichigo can be a whiny little bitch from the time when we see him in the first episode, he looked like a pretty chill guy. He fucking kicked ass, man, without any powers at all. But then, like, when he finds himself in a bit of trouble, he's like the whiniest, moaniest little fucker ever. Yeah, is Bleach a good series? I'm going to leave that up to you guys. My honest opinion is, I'm going to say yes. It's a good series for what it is. If you read manga and anime, then yeah, I can fully enjoy it. Because, you know, I'm not getting distracted by fillers, etc. I know the actual true story to what Kubo's trying to give. And I think it's very good. You know, yeah, the anime didn't have too well, but I've read it on another source, his own fucking drawing. I can understand what his actual story is. Hi, dog. So yeah, guys, that's all I have for now. Please tell me your comments and thoughts. I'm sorry if the video was too long. I hope you did watch all of it. Comment, rate, and subscribe, and like, and all that shit. Vlog coming up soon. But yeah, guys, tell me, is Bleach a good series? Hi, John. Huh?
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Bleach, mate.
Fuck me.
Peace, guys.